Hello everyone and welcome back to another round of Let's Play World of Warcraft Awakening. Sorry for last time, like I think yesterday I had a stream that after 20 minutes just completely crashed and yeah, just a little heads up, I had some technical difficulties, so yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, here we are. This will be a pre-recording since I'm gone from Friday to Saturday and would like have at least an upload. So I hope you still enjoy. It might be a bit more boring since well, I don't have anyone to interact with. But besides that, I still hope that you, I don't know, like have fun watching me killing some zombies. Maybe I can try to really chat a bit better and like keep you updated if there are any news regarding some stuff. There seem to be a few UI reloads right now, so that's a bit annoying. I hope that will fix itself pretty soon. Yeah, and other than that, this will be a very relaxed and also not too long episode, maybe like half an hour, since yeah, I mean there's really not that much we can do, to be honest, but I really would like to have this consistent upload schedule of like at least one video a day, so yeah, that's the reasoning behind that. Also, by the time you are seeing this, a winner probably has been chosen, so congratulations on like for the three winners that were able to obtain a beta key. And yeah, I hope you enjoy your time on the server. Maybe we can play together sometime. To the rest of you, I'm very sorry if you did not like get a key. And yeah, I really hope that the open beta will hit the server soon, or that you have more luck on another giveaway. So yeah, it's really a pity that like I can't give a key to everyone. Okay, got some nice tomes again. Cool stuff. I also should like look for an XP group. Let's, okay. Already got one, that's nice. Okay, so we are level 54 right now. I think maybe, I don't know actually, we will take like 4 more episodes, I think. It depends of course on like how long we will be able to stream, but yeah, I think 60 really won't take us too much more longer. Yeah, so I hope you are looking forward to us trying out some new stuff. I would be interested to know, like, will you guys, if you play on the server, will you be going for this build? Like, leveling wise, will you just try out something completely different? I would be interested in that. Like, not just for beta purposes, like, if you are lucky enough to get a key, but also, like, if you will ever play on this server, like, what are your intentions? Would be quite interesting to know for me. Since I will probably go with farm, to be honest, just to be like one of the first. That also depends on like my possibilities, like to play on the launch day. I guess there will be already a few people that will use this build, if it stays as strong as it is right now, of course. And I think to some extent it will actually. I mean, they would have to nerf a lot of stuff to really get this build down. And by doing that, they would just destroy a few abilities, and I don't think they want to do that. So yeah, I guess this really has the chance to stick around. So it's Thursday evening right now in Germany. I should say night. It's almost almost midnight, and yeah, I will. Like, I already have a, what do you call it? A clock, I should say. Yeah, an alarm. Alert. Yeah, alert. I think. To wake up early and then just do the giveaway. So yeah, I mean, if you're watching this, then it already happened, so I guess there's no reason to tell you when it will happen. But yeah, it should have been up around 8 o'clock, so yeah. Got a few sandals right here. Critical hit. Oh, that's pretty nice. But not the best synergy. I mean, they are in some sort, they are tank shoes, right? But on the other hand, like, they are leather and pretty much healer feet. 20 spirit, 8 intellect. It really looks like something for the Tree of Life. Not for our build in particular, but for a healing druid. Inventory is almost full already. There was some stuff, I think. Okay, Mind Flay. Already got like 5 tomes again, that's pretty nice. I think we can sell them later on. Yeah, I guess we did a pretty thorough job of explaining this kind of build. So, like, as you can realize or recognize right now, it's really not that easy to talk about anything. Yeah, without being able to interact with you. So, streaming really helps a lot, and I still have to kind of find my flow with such pre-records. Like, what to talk about, if I even should go into, like, private stuff, some details into that, and or if I should just stay on the game. Yeah, maybe that's also something you can help me with deciding, like, what you would prefer. I could imagine a lot of you probably just, like, have this on in the background while playing, and This is really like something I also like to do, and I really have no problem at all with this. Like, I actually expect you to do this, to be honest, since I don't edit, especially the World of Warcraft videos, I don't edit them that much, and like long recordings or streams, like, there's no way you can just concentrate on this for 4 hours without doing anything on your own. Like, you don't need to. It's really just something I think you can listen to in the background, and it's also meant to be that way in some way. So yeah. Maybe it's even not too bad to have some quiet moments, some silent moments. Would be really interesting to know if how you prefer it. Yeah, by the way, if you were not one of the lucky ones that was able to obtain a key in the giveaway, then also make sure to check out other big War Awakening YouTubers like Mr. Game Master Reviews. He's also doing some giveaways from time to time. Also OrcBit, and then of course, like, checking out the War Awakening Facebook page helps out a lot too. So yeah. I guess the chances are not very high to get something there, but it's still better than nothing, right? If I remember correctly, Life also did a giveaway at one time, but don't quote me on that, I might be wrong about this. Oh yeah, that's also, it's kind of nice that this discussion is like coming up right now, since, yeah, also Protcow did a giveaway apparently. That's also a YouTuber who produces really nice content, by the way, pretty in-depth and yeah, strategy kind of stuff for TPC as well. I think he's also like the beta tester on like the Burning Crusade, like the upcoming, I think an upcoming Burning Crusade server. So yeah, try to search for some other Awakening YouTubers, and then maybe you are a bit more lucky there. Oh, that's a nice tome. Sprint rank 3. Could imagine that at least some people have this skill. It seems a bit redundant with the sprint ability that is like built into the server like as a standard kind of spell. But sprint, especially the improved sprint, is just much faster and also not that energy intensive, because it doesn't drain your energy, and like, you have to invest some energy one time and then pretty much you can use it for the rest. Has a 3-minute cooldown and is, I think, like 10-15 seconds long, so it's a really nice ability. Could imagine that some people would like this. Since we don't use our energy in any other way, we can freely use this built-in spell, so that's totally fine. But yeah, if you have to be a bit more conservative with your energy, then I guess picking up a sprint is actually a pretty good idea. Sounds a bit weird, since it also uses energy, but, well, as I mentioned, not that much. And with builds like mine, where you basically can just sprint away, like, if you want to counter builds like mine, or even kill Yeah, builds like this. You pretty much have to stay on track with the enemy. Otherwise, I think you also were able to see this a few times now. Otherwise, I can just run away with the sprint. I wonder if there will be like people who just build a hero in a way that it counters this kind of build. The interesting thing about this would be like, how would you go about this? Like, right now I don't really see an option to touch tanky builds like this, because in the end you always can just bubble Hearthstone out maybe, or maybe you would need something like a Master Spell. Although I'm not even too sure if you could Master Spell a bubble. Probably not, right? Because there's like this item that is sold for real money and also for some gold. And it might be that this one actually dispels the bubble. But I'm really not sure. Would be a bit broken. Anyway, I really hope they get rid of this, like, when things go live. Like, I think stuff like this really should not be on a server. Very odd choice, like having a scroll like this available through real money. That's a pretty okay necklace, actually. Nothing too crazy. Pretty nice random enchantment, though. I like that. I guess one counter to this build we are going with right now. I like the approach of the one guy who, I think it was like 2 episodes ago. Like to just dispel your heals and going for like a mortal strike to to just have 50% effectivity on the healing spells. So that's probably a way to go about this. Other than that, and also maybe after like Tree of Life gets nerfed, because it's just a bit broken right now, since the 200% armor also works on plate, and this is just really insane right now. Could also imagine that some sort of really nuke heavy build could work out. Because with all this block and high armor, it's not that easy to get any damage done. But I think if you have like a very spell heavy build, then this would probably work out better against this build right here. Oh wow. Really nice shoulders. I just hope I find them before they despawn. Not something else. That's like one of the worst items. Like back in the day, resilience actually meant something. Not resilience, resistance. Resilience is something else, that's for PvP. And to some extent it's like not the worst thing, but it's pretty bad. Ah, damn it. Could not decide. Yeah, I think we will like port back rather soon and then just get rid of some stuff and maybe even end the episode there. It will be a short one, but I already said that. It's just that, well, I want to have the schedule and maybe we can use this as some sort of feedback episode where you can tell me like what you think about the questions I asked, like with this pre-records, would you like me to go into some details about like everyday stuff? Would you like for me to stay focused on the game? And like also, what kind of build will you be going for in life? Will you also try out this kind of AoE grind? Would be really interested in that. Also, by the way, to anyone that won a key, you can also add me on the in the game. I have tons of equipment. It's like level 30 and onward because like all the other stuff I used or sold. But yeah, if you get to that level area, I have so much stuff in my bank right now, and I really could just give you some equipment. It's really no problem. But I guess that's for later, right? Like, to level 30, it's quite some time. But yeah, I thank you guys for watching. Sorry for this kind of boring and short episode, but I gave you reasons for that. As I mentioned a few times, big congratulations to the winners of the giveaway, and sorry to anyone that was not able to receive a key. I wish you the best luck, and I wish that you still will stick around, even though you didn't get a key, and yeah. Stay awesome, guys. Bye.